Okay, so we're back, and I am going to be continuing on with the Mage College quest, and I have to find those books for the Orc Librarian. And I have decided that before I do that, I will sleep, because it's a little dark out there.
You're that visitor. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
It's not so much that it's dangerous, but it's a little less entertaining to watch when it's dark out there. So I get up at, I don't know, 7:15. I have changed one mod. I have uninstalled Better Fast Travel and installed Scenic Carriages. So we will see how that works out. Bring to our youth, today's come and gone. For the age push past my followers.
May the gods watch over your battle.
Okay, so on our way, just want to quickly check everything I've got set up. I've been playing Fear 3 I'm on vacation, you see, so I'm playing some games that I needed to play that I bought ages ago and haven't got around to playing. So I've been playing Fear 3, so all my keys are set up a little differently in that game to this. So if I start pressing the wrong thing every now and again and bringing up the wrong menu, that's probably why. Right about now, I sort of wish there were carriages from Riverwood. Oh, one of the mods I have is a mod that replaces the textures on all the butterflies and insects with high-resolution textures, and it adds some other bugs as well. Ladybird. I don't know if that's in the vanilla game. Not sure. It doesn't exactly look like a ladybird, but hey, it's an alien. Yeah, but now this is a sort of mod you don't really notice very often. But it sort of adds a little visual pleasure every now and again. It just sort of comforts me, for some reason, knowing that my butterflies are high quality. What have we here? A fight! Whiterun guards and stormcloaks. Well, that's a bit odd, isn't it? Now, if I start healing him, does that count as me being aggressive? Not that I'm going to. Oh, I'm also using the Crimson Tide mod that increases the quality of the blood textures. Oh, look. Free stuff. Ancient sword. Kind of nice. Okay. I have no idea why they were fighting, and I don't so much care. The posse. It's kind of a nice view. I'm gonna save this point. I'm going to come back later on and take some video footage for my Skyrim mod sanctuary. It's kind of nice, that. Is that something I should be afraid of? Tundra Wolf Pup. Not exactly terrifying. How about you? Courier. Now, where am I going? Oh, I've somehow got a little off the beaten track here. I want to be heading in this direction, actually. I think. Yeah, I need to get south and around, so there we go. I'm going up one of those paths. Oh! What have I found here? Hunters!
No sign of them.
Hunting what? Who knows? I think I'm going... Nope, not in there. Have a look at my... Oh, perks to increase. Oh, I think I'm going to take this one so I can send Bill much further away. Since I found out that if I summon Bill more often, I get experience for him, basically. Okay, this... Oh! Now that means someone is... Some enemies are there. Wow. See, can I hit him with Bill? Yes, I can. Look at that. Oh, that's a lot of range. Get him, Bill. Nice. Whose is the summoned creature? Is it ours? Apparently it is, yes. Excellent. So we've got... things to loot, I guess. Checking it all. So, this is Felglow Keep. It's where I find the books I'm going to need. Money. Oh, it requires a key. This has got a back door. I saw a... Yes. Sword. A stairway here. Oh, yes. And a flame atronach to loot. Okay. I always get paranoid about traps in places like this. And rightfully so, you see. Oh yes, there's someone up there. Alright boys, go get him. Well, they can't get past each other. Nice. Did you look funny with that sticking out of you? Spider. Apprentice Ice Mage. Potions? Yes. I hate wandering around these small enclosed areas with this many followers. You know what? Come here, guys. I want you to relax. That means
you're someone who can get things done.
Stay here. Let me scout out. Huh? Oh, I heard someone. Did you hear someone, Bill? See, they're not going to stay there. They're going to run down there. Get us all trapped.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you had a strong drink and a fist fight with her.
So they no matter, even if I tell them to relax and stop, if I engage in fighting, they're going to follow me and get in my way. Ooh. More locks. I hate this. And I hate increasing skills I don't want to raise. I really do. The game levels with you, so if you level too fast because of skills like that, you end up with very high level opponents. And unless you go up to them and lockpick their faces off, it's kind of useless. Prisoners. Any use? Vampire prisoners. They don't look very hostile. Okay.
Look out! The prisoners are loose.
Hello?
Come on!
Okay. Where's Uthgird? God, she's gone legging it off again, hasn't she? No, I didn't wanna. Can I tell them to flee? I want them. I want you to come here. Right. They're not gonna, are they? This is, I wish I could have something like in Mass Effect where I could just click and say, be there! Stop fighting. Oh well.
Is someone there?
I can't get past. Come on, Uthgird. Kick him on. It's getting very crowded down here, actually. I'm actually thinking I might have to dismiss some companions. Nice. I'm not dismissing you, though. But I might have to dismiss some followers just because it... Where are you going? Where's she going? Come here, you silly woman. What? Oh, is this because I told her to relax? It is, isn't it? Follow me.
I hear a little Nord whip.
I was hoping you'd relax and stay where I put you, but you didn't, so. Alright. Whoa! Have I mentioned your...
My friend.
Really scary.
Feel... better.
I hear you found some thing in Sardor.
Where are all my companions? My followers.
Until next time.
What are they all? I'll talk to you in a minute, mate. For now, I'd like to know where they are. I think some of them are relaxing, aren't they? You shouldn't be relaxing. You're summoned.
At least something good came up.
Time to go.
We shouldn't have been disturbing Sarthal.
Why should we not have been disturbing Sarthal? It was fun. So, have I got everyone now? Jizargo. Kitty, 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 kitty. Are we having fun?
I hear you found.
Right. Hawthorne. You're the guy with the books.
Yes, yes. Did Archmage Arryn send you? He sent you to rescue me, didn't he?
Actually, no, he doesn't really care.
The book. Oh. Oh, dear. I shouldn't have taken them. I know. It was stupid. I was stupid. It won't happen again. Help me get out of here, and I'll help you find them. Please. I don't have them anymore. She took them. The collar. She's the one who put me in here. Please, let me out of here. They threw me in here until they were ready to...
I don't know. I'm seeing no benefit in this for me, letting you out.
This wasn't supposed to happen. I thought they wanted my help, not to use me as a test subject.
Loyalty, mate. Loyalty.
No, it's the levers in the center there. Just make sure you don't pull the wrong one. Please, hurry. I don't like being in here.
Me. He cries a lot, doesn't he?
Don't leave me here.
Okay, so. Needs a key. Oh, that's probably to the outside world, isn't it? So. Will he help us fight?
Thank you, thank you. I promise I'll help.
Yes.
And then I'll go back to the college.
Where are the books?
Yes, of course. I said I'd... The collar, although not interested enough to keep me from being locked up. Oh, you've saved me. I promise I'll help you get out of here.
Sure. Uh-huh. Let him go first, guys. Is it down here, do you think? Seems to be. Chizargo, don't die! Chizargo's dead! Well, that sucks. You killed Chizargo! They killed my kitty! Oh. Hey! You lay off her, don't kill her as well. I'm gonna need to take... Oh, that's the one. Don't you die too, we've just lost Chizargo. Get up! Oh, waste of space. Okay, well, that's Chizargo dead. Large antlers? Am I going to a frat party or something? Oh, no, no, no!
My friends, feel better.
Ooh. Yeah, it was good. Feel free to kill the great big skeleton. Excellent, well done. Zombie? Where's she going? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Try not to go anywhere else, dear. I've lost one already. Ah, well, I liked Jizargo as well, even though he tried to kill me. Well, I guess we could come back and resurrect him if I get that spell. Although, judging by the response I got when I asked if we resurrect Farndahl, I don't think anyone's... Andrew, I don't know, Jizargo's a lot more likeable, isn't he? He's a lot more likeable. I hear wolf sound. Anyone else hear wolf sound? I hear wolf sound. Garlic. I didn't take it all, did I? I've got to try and remember which key it is to take all. Ah, I found it. See, I remap all my keys. Oh, oh. Yes. Something on the other side of that door. Okay, can you get out of my way? I want to check that. Oh, good, okay. Oh, geez. Oh! Nice. That was good. Where are you going? Oh, oh, look at that. That's nice. It's kind of not very nice of me, really, is it? Uthgard's running off to kill people, and I'm looting stuff. Oh, I keep forgetting I've got to do soul trapping. Oh, where's she gone? Woman, don't die. She's gonna die. I know it. Alright, how can I save her now? How can I save her? What can I do? Keep healing up. I need to take magic of myself. Come on, boys. Don't let her die. Nice! Now don't run off ahead again! Oh! Okay. We missed tons of rooms here. Potential loot. God, she's nuts! Alright, that's a point. Do I know I have a soul trap somewhere. Not on my favourites list. Let's get that on my favourites list. I want to start soul trapping things so I can enchant things. Stop running off, woman. And oh, my torch has run out. I think it would seem my torch has run out, so unfortunate. What's out there? Dungeons. Ha! Huh, lots of locked doors. Go get.
God, no!
Damn you.
They can't run off because I put.
I feel better.
I put Bill in the way. Oh, where are you going? Where's she going? Oh, she's worrying me now. And out of curiosity, what the hell was that? A spirit Atronach! Ah, Skyrim. Monster mod.
Come on, show me what you've got.
In you go. In you go. Ooh. Alright. So, still pretty dark in here. I want the candlelight spell. Briarheart. Oh, those are quite rare. Okay. In which direction is... Alright. We're heading in that direction. Anything in this direction first? Specifically anything loot-oriented? Hmm. Potatoes. Don't think I want them. That's barred from the other side. Good grief, this place is fairly, there's loads of doors everywhere that are, like, locked from the other side. Or need a key. I didn't want to do that. Just want my crosshair. Quick, ah, nice. Let's do some disenchanting. I'm sure I've got tons of stuff. Well, some stuff. Ah, these are the things I crafted. And I can now take that enchantment and apply it to other stuff. Strange, but there you go. Conjuration. And can I enchant anything that I'm currently wearing? Nope. Okay. Oof. So it would seem we're heading this direction.
Is someone there?
Me, I'm here. Half built. Oh, I'm gonna do some leveling up. I seem to be gaining conjuration rather fast, actually. Now I'm a little worried that I'm getting it too fast. And I still think... Actually, I still think health, actually. Because I'm a bit of a wimp. Level 11. How the hell did that? Okay. Adept Conjuration. You don't think again, sort of like, every single time I summon Bill, I gain experience on this spell. Rather than... See, what I was thinking was every time you summoned him, dismissed him, sorry, you gained all the experience he had gained so far. But I'm... beginning to wonder if that is true. I mean, I realise conjuration is the one form of magic I'm using the most, but still, I feel like I'm levelling a little quickly. Let's have a look. Ooh. What was that? Bound weapons cast soul trap on targets. That's rather nice, isn't it? I can just keep hitting things. Bound weapons will banish summoned creatures and turn raised ones. I'm beginning to like the sound of bound weapons, actually. Still. See, these are just not required. What else do I have? Illusion... Oh, I need to start using illusion. Get me out of there.
Come on, let's see you put up a fight.
Okay, my illusion spells didn't go down too well. I don't think I actually managed to cast them. I didn't get past my minions. Anything else to loot? Not bad. Destruction. Money, always nice. chests. Loot! Oh, what just shot me? What just shot me? It's awful. Oh, we got attacked from behind by a fire mage. Ah, Restoration 25. Does that give us access to another perk? I think it does. Dual cast. Ding, I've oh no, I don't already have. Maybe that's worth doing. Recovery. Oh, we definitely want that one. Healing spells cure 50% more. Definitely. And dual casting restoration. How useful is that? I'm going to hold off. Keep the perk. Steel cuffed boots, not sure how useful. Ah! I thought I had that. There we go. Not really worth it for that, was it? Conjurer's potion.
Huh? Hey, watch it!
Get out of my way then. Oh, that was an actual Atronach, not a summoned one. Auto-saving. I don't normally have auto-saving on. Auto-saving is not necessarily the best thing to have on. Save and travel, save and wait. Not sure why it was doing that, actually. That is a bit odd. Anyway. Ritual chamber time.
So you're the one who barged into my home and laid waste to my projects.
Yeah.
How nice to meet you.
Good to meet you too. And who are you?
Names no longer matter. You may refer to me as the Caller.
Nice.
Do you have a reason for making such
a mess? I need a title. She's the Caller. I want to be something. I don't know. The Destroyer. Too predictable. We should figure something out. Yes, I'd like
so
the books, please.
Arin's lackeys. That's disappointing. You show real promise. You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work.
Yep.
You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything.
Can understand that. May I please have the books? No.
An arrangement after you've destroyed so much. Fine. Leave me the elf. You may go with your books.
Which one? Oh,
Wait, what?
He gets the books.
Him.
I get you. It's very...
Why did I ever come here? But why?
This little adventure of yours has cost me a number of test subjects. I need...
I'm okay with that.
And you'll do nicely.
You wouldn't do that, would you?
Yeah.
You wouldn't leave me here with her.
Absolutely.
I'm waiting.
Yeah. No, you can have it.
Well, what's it going to be?
Have the elf...
Fine. Take your books and leave at once.
Thank you.
If you ever come back, I won't be so gracious.
No, you'll be splattered all over the walls. It was nice knowing you, Hawthorne. Well, not really. You're kind of annoying. Okay. Well, the only thing is I'm just sort of wondering, you know, does she have loot?
How could you just leave me here?
Because you're annoying. Oh, well, I suppose I could always come back and,
How could you just leave me here?
Kill her if I want the loot sometime. Oh, what? I cannot be kicked. It requires...
How could you just leave me here?
Shut up. I want to know what's in that room. And she's got the key, isn't she? Fine. Guys, you ready? I hope so. Come on, Magicka, charge up. I'm gonna need you. Okay. Minor healing. And also a healing spell. Okay. Sorry about that. I mean, I quite liked you, actually. I have to know what's behind that door, and you've got the key. It was nothing personal. Sorry. Here we go. Ooh. Shiny stuff. Oh, you see... More than worth it, really, wasn't it? Soul gem fragments. Jackpot. Anything else worthwhile? Ooh. Secretish passage. So where's the elf? Where's Orthorn? You're sort of free to go now, you idiot. Okay, whatever. Ooh, another soul gem fragment. Okay, that was it then. We got the books. I think. Let me just double check that. Return the books. There you go. Okay, where did Dzargo die? Does anyone remember? I don't know if I decide to free him. Nah, I probably can get out there now. Wasn't there a dungeon somewhere? Ooh, there we go. Oh, right, no, this is where we started. This is...
I've got to get out of here.
Well, go then. He went back down to his cell. Brilliant. Alright, now, I can't remember where Dzargo was killed. It was down here, wasn't it? Okay, I'm going to drag his body back up to the entrance, just in case you decide to resurrect him. I know where to find him. I sort of missed Dzargo. Now, I don't think it'll actually let me take him out the door. I don't think so. But we'll see. Maybe it will. No, I can't access it. But... There we go. Very dignified. And we may come back for him. So that was the dungeon, and Skyrim exit was there. Okay, well, semi-successful quest, I guess. It's a little unfortunate that Jizargo had to die. But, you know, those are the breaks, I guess. Anyway, we will see.